Welcome, friends. We are back, and so you are watching 26th release of Avatar Technology Digest. We are happy to inform you on the most recent and important news in the fields of artificial bodies, cybermedicine, robotics, and nanotechnologies. Let's take a look at that. Researchers from National Institute of Health in Bethesda, Maryland, United States, were able to keep pig hearts alive in baboon abdomens for more than 2 years. This was a part of an ongoing experiment to find ways to keep pig organs safe for future transplantation into humans. In this method, pig hearts are surgically implanted into baboons' abdomens. The current record is almost 3 years. Currently, as these results are not enough to elevate the stage of medical research to the phase with tests of pig organs in humans, researchers nevertheless are very encouraged by those pieces of evidence, as it opens the new perspective to the field of xenotransplantation. For baboons, immune suppression drugs uptake is still needed, but since scientists were able to genetically modify a population of pigs in 2001 to lack just one gene, organs may survive in non-human primates for months. With careful selection of proper immune system suppression drugs and blood-thinning drug called heparin, the research team was able to smash the existing record for pig-to-baboon heart transplants. Electric 18-rotor Volocopter made his first manned flight in southern Germany. New vessel was particularly designed to be emission-free convenient vertical takeoff flying taxi. It is made of composite material, weighed up to 450 kg, has 9 individual batteries to power all electric motors, and 18 rotors which are able to accelerate the craft to astonishing 100 km per hour. Evolo management claims that Volocopter was made to bring personal flight to the masses by being a very easy-to-fly vehicle. Presentation was made with first stage of Volocopter tests at low altitudes and speed up to 25 km per hour. The next stage will show us Volocopter at medium altitudes and speed up to 50 km per hour, with the last stage of tests at high altitudes and maximum projected speed of 100 km per hour. If all tests will show to be successful, the Volocopter team plans to enter the market of taxi services and public transport within the next 2 years. Last week, the SCHAFT company presented its latest bipedal robot at the New Economic Summit of 2016 conference in Tokyo, Japan. Company originated at the GSK Robotics Laboratory at the University of Tokyo and is best known for winning DARPA robotics trials. New robot does not yet have a name, but can climb stairs, carry a 60 kg payload, and keep its balance while stepping on pipe. Robot is able to move in tight spaces and negotiate rough terrain, slippery rocks, and snow. While robot was designed to be a low-cost, low-power, compact device to help society, the team looks for specific real-world problems to address with its creation. On 6th of April, German company Festo presented their new device, which is a flying gripping sphere. The sphere can detect various objects, pick them up, move and drop them off as deliveries, and it could do this on its own. Festo revealed that helium-powered flying sphere was a merger of its two former projects, an e-motion sphere and flex-shaped gripper. The combining product is named Free Motion Handling. It uses two cameras for detection of objects. The technology lets it identify materials of the object to be picked up, thanks to big library of images of various sizes, lighting environments, and angles of view. The special software then derives significant physical characteristics of objects to grip them properly. Tim also noted that the gripper itself is very strong and innovative, as it wraps itself around objects to pick them up, and can hold multiple objects with maximum weight of 400 grams. The robot will be useful for employees who need to reach objects from high places or hard-to-reach areas. MIT scientists created a working hydraulic robot from a single 3D print. On April the 6th, Research team of CSAIL Computer Science Lab announced that they were able to print a working robot on one 3D printer from a single print. After that, the only needed thing was to hook up the battery source. Robot was made with 3D printer that could use up to 8 different materials at once. Such broad selection allows it to create complex structures with varied physical properties. The one used in here was hydraulic valve to activate robot's joints. This approach, which researchers call printable hydraulics, will be a step forward in fabrication of functional machines. One additional key feature, apart from printing convenience of this design, is that it is practically safe to use in human habitats, which are homes we all live in. We will end News Digest of Avatar Technologists on this high note. Feel free to comment and share in social networks and discuss with your friends. See you next week.